thin, so.
Secure your seatbelts properly. If anybody has problem, let me know, yeah? Everybody secure their seatbelts, yeah?
Yes.
Okay, so we are going to refresh our knowledge about the lifeboat equipment. Four persons by four, please come to me here, and we will carry out the training, okay? Last four. Come.
Last four.
Please move the lifeboat equipment by first aid. Pyrotechnics
here. Provision.
No, provision and pyrotechnics here. Water is at the sea.
First aid, sir.
There and down is the other equipment like first aid kits, survival manual, fishing tackle, repair kits, like that, yeah. Okay, start first. Chip up for important. Remember how to start the engine. Start the engine by yourself. Yeah.
So many.
First button. Yes. Okay. Yeah. Move. Yes. Okay, good. Now engine is running. Here is the lever. Okay. Yeah. And me. Okay. And then just that. Okay. We're stopping.
Pressure in the boat?
200 each button.
200, yes.
For each button, yes. The pressure in the cabin must be kept above the atmospheric, above the size,
because,
so any toxic flavor vapors can enter inside. Yeah? One more time. Bottle, one valve, second valve, third valve, regulator. Okay? Close. To release the free fall lifeboat, we have here the primary system. Take out pin, push forward. Yeah, this one. The free fall will be activated. Yeah. In case of primary.
Check how many top or six total.
Sorry.
Top or six pyrotechnics.
Yes.
So correct. For 6 hours?
Yeah, here is the parameter.
Two smokes?
We have four. Open auto. Two smokes, six flare and four rocket.
Four smoke.
This is two buoyant smoke, four hand flare.
Four,
six hand flare.
Six hand flare
and four parachute. Yes. Everything is here. Here and provisions. Primary I said. Alternate and secondary release, it's here, it's the same.
Yeah.
Take out the pins, push forward with the release. There, here is the
this one.
The handle for emergency steering.
And
take out.
This one?
And,
this one, yeah.
And then connect here down.
Yeah.
There is a valve inside, which should be. Now it's in closed position, now it should be in open position. There is instructions. Sprinkler system. The sprinkler system is activated when the engine is running full ahead or full astern. This valve is moved here, open, and the pump is started when engine is running on full ahead or full astern. Yes, and the pump starts working. This valve should be open, and then the spray is running. Spray starts running. Okay.